बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद ज़मान अशरफ। आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन हेट्रोसाइक्लिक केमिस्ट्री। इन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स ऑफ हेट्रोसाइक्लिक केमिस्ट्री आई हैव डिस्कस्ड इन डिटेल द ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ हेट्रोसाइक्लिक कंपाउंड्स, देयर एप्लीकेशंस एंड सम प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ हेट्रोसाइक्लिक कंपाउंड्स हैव आल्सो बीन डिस्कस्ड इन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स and the detailed nomenclature of heterocyclic compounds have also been described in my previous lectures. Today our topic is three member heterocyclic compounds. We start with three member heterocyclic compounds, oxyrrhene. So let's start with oxyrrhene. So oxyrrhene, it is three membered heterocycle having oxygen and two carbons are present. These two carbons, they are sp3 hybridized. Okay, so in this lecture I will discuss the general introduction of this oxyrrhene, its stability or strain in this ring, and then polarity, and then we will discuss the methods which are used for the preparation of oxyrrhene. So oxyrrhene, it is a polar molecule, and polarity of this oxyrrhene is because of the presence of carbon oxygen bond. Oxygen being more electronegative is partially negatively charged, and carbon is less electronegative, so that's why it has partial positive charge. So because of this positive and negative charge, this compound, it can be attacked by nucleophile and results in ring opening reactions. And then we know that if we have three member ring or we have four member ring, they are highly strained rings, and the strain in these rings is angle strain and torsional strain. As a whole, sometimes hum isko jo hai wo Bayer strain jo hai wo keh dete hain. Bayer, he received Nobel Prize for his strain theory. Okay, so the cyclic molecules, they are strained, and this is because of deviation of normal tetrahedral angle in this case. For example, agar aap sp3 carbon ki baat kare, so angle is 109.5. और अगर आप साइक्लोप्रोपेन की बात करें, सो एंगल इज डेविएटेड फ्रॉम 109.5 टू 62 डिग्री. ओके, एंड सेम इज द केस विद दिस साइक्लोब्यूटेन. सो ग्रेटर इज द डेविएशन फ्रॉम नॉर्मल टेट्राहेड्रल एंगल, हायर विल बी द स्ट्रेन इन दैट रिंग. सो सेम टाइप ऑफ स्ट्रेन इज प्रेजेंट इन दिस मॉलिक्यूल. सो दैट्स व्हाई ऑक्सीरेन, हाईली स्ट्रेन मॉलिक्यूल, इट इज वेरी रिएक्टिव एंड इजिली अंडरगोज रिंग ओपनिंग रिएक्शन. अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग इज रिंग कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ दिस ऑक्सीरेन इज ऑल्सो ईजी, एंड दिस इज बिकॉज दिस ऑक्सीरेन, द न्यूक्लियोफाइल एंड इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक सेंटर, दे आर क्लोज, सो दैट्स व्हाई दिस रिंग दे कैन ईजिली बी कंस्ट्रक्टेड. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द मेथड्स which are used for the preparation of these rings. Number one method, cyclodehydrohalogenation of beta halo alcohol. We have starting material . This is alcohol, alpha carbon, beta carbon. So at beta we have halogen Cl, so that's why it is beta halo alcohol, and it results in dehydrohalogenation, and this dehydrohalogenation reaction involves cyclization. That's why this reaction is called cyclodehydrohalogenation. This reaction is catalyzed by the presence of base. So this hydrogen, if this hydrogen is abstracted, Here we have oxygen, it is negatively charged. When this oxygen, it is negatively charged, then it exists in equilibrium with this neutral and negatively charged conjugate base, and this nucleophilic part then attacks at this electrophilic center. So it means the nucleophilic center and electrophilic center, they are close to each other. So this lone pair attacks at this carbon and remove Cl. So we have HCl is removed and we get oxyrhene. So this is actually dehydrohalogenation reaction. Base facilitate this reaction because this removed group HCl, it can easily be it can be removed by the presence of this base. Suppose if we have here two carbon, if we have some more carbon OH, here we have a Cl and here we have a Cl. If two Cls are present, then again because of easy approach of nucleophile to electrophilic center, we have oxygen, but this time it is substituted with CH2Cl. So this group is chloromethyl group. So we can name this compound 2-chloromethyl oxygen, and commonly it is known as epichlorohydrin. Epichlorohydrin, it is very important starting material which is used for the preparation of epoxy resin. So let's discuss how we apply this epichlorohydrin for the preparation of epoxy resin. So it means these oxyrhene, they have industrial application in the preparation of epoxy resin. We have bisphenol A. And here we have two hydroxyl groups. So these hydroxyl, they are nucleophilic. Oxygen is electron rich, nucleophilic in nature. If you use base, then this base, it can attack at this epichlorohydrin. We have this hydroxyl and this hydroxyl, both are nucleophilic and they can attack at this carbon because this carbon is partially positively charged. This carbon is more strained, so that's why this carbon is more susceptible for the attack of incoming nucleophile. Say agar main isko simplify karne ke liye is sare group ko AR se show kar do, okay, then it is easy to show this reaction. तो आप इस सारे ग्रुप को ए आर ओ एच एंड ओ एच एंड हेयर यू हैव टू मोल्स ऑफ एपिक्लोरोहाइड्रिन. दिस हाइड्रोक्सल अटैक्स दिस कार्बन एंड दिस पॉइंट शिफ्टेड टू हेयर. इफ वी हैव अनदर मॉलिक्यूल, देन दिस hydroxyl attacks at this carbon and this bond is shifted to oxygen. So it means both these hydroxyl, they attach at this carbon, this attack at this carbon, and this hydroxyl attacks at this carbon, then we have AR O, this is CH2, and then we have CHOH, and here we have CH2Cl. Again here we have O and then CH2CHOH CH2Cl, okay, and then when you use base as catalyst, then it is again cyclized into AR, O, and then CH2, and then you have this epoxide. This epoxide ring is constructed at the terminal. Again, we have O, CH2, another epoxide ring. Okay, so this AR, I already explained that this is bisphenol A part. Yes, and then this compound again reacts with bisphenol A. And it results in polymerization, because this hydroxyl attacks at this terminal, this hydroxyl attacks at this terminal, and then two molecules, and then three. N molecules of this bisphenol A attacks, results in the formation of epoxy resin. CH, OH, CH2, AO, N. So epoxy resin has a number of application in industry. ये जो है वो binder और इसकी जो है ना वो और defense organization में भी और जो है वो different fields में इसकी application है. So this is a synthetic application of this oxyrene. It is used for the preparation of epoxy resin. The second method which is used for the preparation of this oxyrene is epoxidation. Epoxidation of alkenes. We have carbon-carbon double bond. We have R, C, double bond O, 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 H. Okay? So these are per acids. So pi electrons attacks at this carbon, this bond shifted here, and this bond shifted here, and then cyclization results. Epoxides are formed. So the per acids which we used for to carry out this reaction are to prepare these epoxide or oxyrene. They are perbenzoic acid. It is perbenzoic acid, or maybe we use metachloro perbenzoic acid. So here we use this acid. The special thing for this reaction is oxygen. It adds on same side of the carbon-carbon double bond. It means if this alkene is cis, then your epoxide is also cis. Or if it is trans, suppose agar aap jo hai wo is tarah reaction kar rahe hain, R, R, yahan H hai. It is trans. So if you have trans starting material, then these peroxides, they produce trans. So cis alkene gives cis epoxide and trans alkene give trans epoxide. It shows that stereochemistry of your reactant is retained during the epoxidation. This is because oxygen, it adds on same face of this carbon-carbon double bond. The next method which is used for the preparation of is torsion reaction. It is also known as torsion glycidic ester synthesis. Glycidic ester synthesis. So our starting materials are alpha haloesters, which reacts with carbonyl compounds, either aldehydes or ketones, and this reaction, it is catalyzed by the presence of alkoxide. Here we have ROCOCH2Cl. So this is alpha carbon, okay? So here we have alpha haloesters. It react with alkoxide, C2H5O negative, Na positive, sodium ethoxide. So sodium ethoxide, it abstract one hydrogen from this carbon. It is activated carbon. Methylene, activated methylene, O, RO, C double bond O, CH negative, and then Cl. So this carbonyl, which is generated by the removal of this hydrogen in the presence of this alkoxide, is nucleophilic in nature, and this negative charge somehow it's stabilized by the presence of this carbonyl group. So it reacts with R, C double bond O, R. We know that carbonyl carbon of aldehydes and ketones, it is electron deficient and is electrophilic in nature because it is attached with electronegative oxygen. So it is electron deficient. Incoming nucleophile attacks at this carbon. So this negative charge attacks at this carbon, double bond shifted to oxygen. And we have R, O, C double bond O, CH, and then carbon. This carbon is attached with two R groups, and here we have oxygen. Okay, and this oxygen is negatively charged now, because these pi electrons, when they shift to oxygen, it will become negatively charged. So here you can see that this negative charge and this electrophilic center, they come close to each other, then this negative charge attacks at this carbon and replace this Cl, and we have ROCOCHO, so what is this? This is oxirane, and this is epoxide, also epoxide. And here we have a ester group. Aapke paas yahan hai. R yahan methyl, ethyl, phenyl, aap aldehyde, ketones, number of different substituent leke aap jo hai wo a whole range of compounds you can synthesize by using this Darzan reaction. So this carb ethoxy group is present at this epoxide or oxirane. In other words, aap ye keh sakte hain, this carbon is alpha and it is beta. So it is also known as alpha beta epoxy ester. These esters, they are known as glycidic esters. These are known as glycidic ester. अगर आप यहाँ इस ester को जो है वो carboxylic acid group ले आएं, then it is known as glycidic acid. Okay? तो ये फिर जो है वो glycidic acid होगा. और अगर यहाँ CH2OH हो, तो ये glycidyl alcohol होगा. और जो glycidyl alcohol है, it is used for the preparation of glycerol. तो because of this relationship, it is known as glycidic ester. The last fourth method which is used for the preparation of oxirane is from S-Ilite. This reaction is Corey synthesis, known as Corey synthesis. Keep in mind that this Corey synthesis is different as compared to Corey Hough synthesis. Corey Hough synthesis, it is used for the preparation of alkanes, in which we use lithium dialkyl cuprate. Yahan Corey synthesis, it is used for the preparation of oxirane. And S-alides, it means S-alide, jis tarah aap jo hai wo Wittig reaction mein phosphorus elide use karte the, yahan aapke paas S-alide hai, ke sulfur ka elide aap generate karenge. We have DMSO, it react with methyl iodide, and then we have CH3 sulfur when it donates electronic pair to methyl become positively charged. This type of salt is produced. And then sodium hydride in the presence of base, we have CH3 जस्ट लाइक विटी ग्रिएजन आप जो है वो यहाँ फॉस्फोरस की बजाय सल्फर है आप एस इलाइट आईलाइट जो है वो आपने जनरेट किया एंड दिस कार्बन इज न्यूक्लियोफिलिक इन नेचर एंड एस इलाइट देन दे रिएक्ट विद अगेंस्ट कार्बोनाइल कंपाउंड्स इधर एल्डिहाइड्स आर कीटोन्स दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज अटैक्स एट दिस कार्बन एंड डबल बॉन्ड शिफ्टेड टू ऑक्सीजन यू नो दैट दिस इज इन अनदर इसका जो है वो रेजोनेंस स्ट्रक्चर आप ड्रा कर सकते हैं CH3 जस्ट लाइक फास्फोरस ओके सो हियर यू हैव CH3 एस डबल बॉन्ड ओ CH2 सो CH2 अटैक्स एट कार्बोनल कार्बन अगेन दिस इज नेगेटिवली चार्ज एंड कार्बोनल कार्बन इट इज पार्शली पॉजिटिवली चार्ज इट इज इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक इन नेचर इलेक्ट्रॉन डेफिशिएंट एंड हियर वी हैव CRR एंड ओ नेगेटिव अगेन बिकॉज ऑफ द शिफ्टिंग ऑफ दिस पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन्स टू ऑक्सीजन दिस ऑक्सीजन इट विल बिकम नेगेटिवली चार्ज एंड देन दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज अटैक्स एट दिस कार्बन एंड दिस बॉन्ड शिफ्टेड टू सल्फर सो इन दिस वे वी गेट ऑक्सीरेन यहां आप CH2 जैसे यहां मिथाइल आयोडाइड आप एस एलाइड सब्स्टिट्यूटेड भी बना सकते हैं ओके सो अगर आप सब्स्टिट्यूटेड जो है वो बनाएंगे तो यहां भी कोई आप जो है वो ग्रुप लेके आ सकते हैं इंस्टेड ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजन अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग फॉर दिस रिएक्शन इज ऑलवेज ड्यूरिंग द सिंथेसिस ऑफ एपॉक्साइड वी गेट ट्रांस प्रोडक्ट ओके सो इन केस ऑफ द प्रीवियस एपॉक्सीडेशन रिएक्शन इफ यू आर स्टार्टिंग अल्कीन इज सिस अवर एपॉक्साइड इज सिस अवर अल्कीन इज ट्रांस एपॉक्साइड दे आर ट्रांस इन केस ऑफ दिस कोरे सिंथेसिस ऑलवेज वी गेट ट्रांस प्रोडक्ट सो दीज आर डिफरेंट मैथड्स विच आर यूज फॉर द प्रेपरेशन ऑफ ऑक्सीरेन सो इन माई अपकमिंग लेक्चर आई विल शेयर विद यू द केमिकल रिएक्टिविटी ऑफ दिस थ्री मेंबर रिंग ऑक्सीरेन ओके थैंक यू वेरी मच